Have some new information on a fatal crash that happened in Dayton. Dayton police confirmed multiple people died in this crash on Gettysburg Avenue at Hillcrest just before 9:30 last night. The sergeant on the scene tells us a car hit a pole. You can see the damage left behind and what appears to be the car on its top. No further information on how many people were killed or hurt in the crash has been released at this time.